Welcome, my friends. Thank you for joining Cleo and I on this Sunday evening. It may be Monday where you are. I hope that everyone had a wonderful weekend. You're set for a brand new week. Probably many of you are gearing up towards rehearsals for Nutcrackers and all the rest. I am actually going to be, I'm thinking about going to be recording a Christmas album for the younger level classes, so do reach out. I made a post earlier today, and I will make a few more posts to inquire. Anyways, enough of that. I didn't mean to bring that up. Cleo is set, as you can see. She's relaxed. She's ready for some music, and I hope that you are as well. Feel free to share the concert post. These are public so that anyone and everyone can enjoy. Say hi if you drop by. The first piece I'm going to play, actually, is the title track from my brand new instrumental album, Breathing in the Light, which I've released on Bandcamp. The link is on this post if you're interested. It's a beautiful album. I hope you get a chance to check it out. Hello, Nora. Welcome. And Cleo says hello, too. Here we go. I'm going to shut up and play. Here is Breathing in the Light.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Hello, Gail. Welcome. Okay, something else. Thank you. Hello, Fritha. Welcome, my friend. Okay, this next piece is from my, again, from my brand new album. I forget the title. I think it's New Horizons. Here we go.
Thank you.
Thank you. Welcome, Marie. Thank you for joining in. Thank you, Terry. Hello, my friend. Thank you, Gail. Okay, this next piece is from the album In the Silence. Here is Ocean of Love. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Fritha. Thank you, Rosemary. Welcome. And thank you, Marie. Oh, my pedal's going back to squeaking. Here we go.
Oh, I hope that stopped.
Actually, give me one moment. One moment. I have a pedal issue. Here we go. Here is a variation of a piece off the album In the Silence called Into the Unknown. Thank you. Thank you. I love that piece, and I don't know where it came from. I can't believe that I have it memorized, and I can play it at any time of the day. I love it. Thank you, Georgina. Thank you, Gisela. Thank you, Fretha and Marie, and everyone else. Here we go. This next piece is not a piece at all. It is strictly a blues improv. Have fun. Fun. Thank you, Marie, Feather, Sharon, Georgina. Okay. And I love that Cleo returned and that she loves the blues. Okay, what is next? What's next? Gonna keep the pace picked up. This is a medley of ditties that goes all over the map. It's quite long. It's a journey. I find my music, they're stories. That's what they are. They're not necessarily songs or stories. Here we go. Here is a journey to take. Thank you. this next piece is from the Soul's Journey Piano Series, Volume 1, Good Night, Gale. Here is Always the One. Thank you. Thank you. This next piece is from the same album, the title track, Don't Let Them Fall.
Thank you.
Thank you, Marie. Thank you, Fretha. And thank you, Becky. Welcome. Okay, what is next? Something else. To everyone who's come out this evening and said hello, to those who share the concert post, thank you. It helps to spread the word. Once this concert is over, people can still enjoy tomorrow. They remain up. I also share to my YouTube channel. I just released a beautiful instrumental album a few days ago on Bandcamp called Breathing in the Light. I hope you get a chance to check it out if you can help spread the word. To those who have downloaded the album, thank you. Your support truly is appreciated. I actually have 20 albums available on Bandcamp. Music for everyone. There is music on iTunes, Amazon, and Spotify. Bandcamp is the best place to support independent artists currently. Here we go, last piece, my friend. Thank you very much, my friends. Take good care of yourselves. Take good care of one another. If you have pets, give them lots of love because they deserve it. If you would like to help support these concerts, you can do so by visiting Bandcamp and downloading yourself a beautiful album and spreading the word. Thank you. Bye for now.